Stop! What are you doing?
What does it look like?
You're trying to break the precious orb of power.
You are mistaken.
I saw it with my own eyes.
I was trying to destroy the orb's pillar, so it would drop to Earth.
What?
So I can claim it myself.
You dare claim the goddess's orb for yourself? The second it touched your hand would be your last.
You poor misguided fool. That's exactly what Edda wants you to believe. To keep you her slave. I will shatter my chains. I will take the orb's power. And I will ascend.
I'll destroy you first.
Save your breath. You think I would start this without... If you'll excuse me.
Shouldn't we go recover the precious orb of power?
No, the orb is safe. As long as Maldon is a seraphim, he can't touch it without destroying himself. When the orb fell from Linewand, it should have activated and used its power to protect itself.
I shudder to think what ruin Maldon could bring down there.
I have said this before. Do not worry about Earth. If Maldon destroys Earth, so be it. When the goddess awakens, she can recreate it.
Koro! Go to the biggest cell in the eastern wing and prop this stick under its door. Do it before I finish my rounds. Yes, sir, Pinopino, sir. I get all the crap duties. Hey, Taro, go shove this under the big eastern cell's door.
Why me? Pinopino not tell Taro. Pinopino tell Koro.
I don't believe it. Are you nuts talking back to me? If I say go, go!
No, you go! You go, Eastern Room!
Unbelievable! You think you're a tough guy, Taro?
I'm tough enough.
Look, we're friends, right? I'll make this simple for you. Quit complaining and go put this in the Eastern Cell!
You say pretty words, but I say no. No now, no later. They're monster in cell. Monster eat Taro.
All right. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Go, or I'll kill you myself. You can try your luck with the monster, or deal with me, and I will kill you. Guaranteed. And come on, the monster's just a rumor. Nobody's actually seen it. If you go, I'll stop beating ya, okay?